very seriously around here, and changes are finally coming.
That's right. For folks who are ready for a taste of fall, we're going to get that. For some people who need a little bit of rain for their front yard, I need it. The rain's on its way today. So let's break it down. We do have lots of changes. I'm not just talking heat and sunshine today, folks. Partly cloudy sky this morning. We will notice a mix of sun and clouds as you step outside between now and 9 a.m. By 10 o'clock, temperatures at around 80. Clouds will be on the increase, and that's primarily what we'll see prior to noon. Those temperatures will be warming. I don't think we're going to see a rapid warm-up today, but we're going to be close to 90 by your lunch hour. But again, more clouds than sunshine. Okay, let's move ahead to the afternoon. Here's where we're going to see some changes. Scattered showers, isolated storms, and some possible rain anywhere from 1 to 3 p.m. Again, some rumbles of thunder are possible. Is it going to be a washout? Absolutely not. Are there going to be folks that actually stay completely dry? Yes, but let's just keep in mind that these scattered showers are going to be few and far between, but they will be impactful for those who do experience them. So we are going to just mention that there is going to be a variety of showers and isolated storms later this afternoon. Okay, looking at temperatures right this moment, not a whole lot of change since we've seen the last several days and weeks, really. Upper 60s from Anniston and Tuscaloosa, mid 70s in Birmingham. But let me put this in perspective. If you're in Birmingham right now, step outside, see what it feels like right now, because that's the high temperature, mid to upper 70s by the end of the week. So what it feels like right now is the warmest it's going to feel by Friday afternoon. How about that for some change? Temperatures across the board, mid to upper 60s, 69 in Gadsden, 68 in Anniston, 69 in T-Town. Although it's dry right now across central Alabama, look at the weather map right now. I have to zoom out to show you our next system that's going to bring us the rain, but this cold front back to our west is going to usher in rain for us later this afternoon. And then behind this cold front, we are going to see some reinforcing cooler air. That cooler air is going to drop these temperatures out of the 90s. We continue to see those string of 90 degree days this weekend, and we actually broke a record yesterday. We hit 98 degrees for our Sunday. Today, temperatures expected to be at around 90 to 93 degrees. So looking at that rainfall today and some tomorrow, it should clear out by Wednesday, but those morning lows falling into the 50s. By Tuesday and Wednesday morning. So big changes ahead here in your Storm Track 7-day forecast. Art.